myself, I am from East Los Angeles, downtown, in Heights, that east region of Los Angeles. And I didn't do too well in high school. I actually dropped out, and it was my junior year. And I couldn't get a job, of course, like any young adult at the time. And I couldn't do it. Why? Because I did not have my high school diploma. Which is plain and simple. That's why I understood that knowledge is power and that I have to go back to my school, which I did. And I felt very, very happy about that. So I did that. I went to another nonprofit called, I went to school and then went to a nonprofit called Senior, where I worked with the elementary middle school students. I mentored them, I helped them with the reading, writing, and math. And from me, that I was a dropout and not seeing myself to be able to do that was an eye-opener, right? I didn't really picture myself tutoring these little kids, third graders, which I worked with, and helping them improve with the reading. So I felt really good about that. So I decided to continue with education, which I felt like I actually went to school. I haven't done my college degree yet, which I planned is going to happen. So, excuse me, I'm a little nervous, of course. Can't see a little shady. So anyway, huh?
You're doing great.
Oh, thank you. So I felt that education is important. I felt like I had to go back. And that's me. And right now, I work with that conservation board as well as my colleagues here, my friends, family members. I felt like I've grown to know them so much after these 4 months of working with them. So I did the conservation corps, worked with the editor corps, and worked along the editor for a year. And so I did got training from MRCA, and so far the rescue training techniques. And I've just been having so much fun working with the environment, working with people that want to make a change in the community. So this past summer I had so much fun that I was working to have fun, basically. I was working in Edinburgh Kayak Safari, and walking down the Edinburgh River, and which I never thought I was going to kayak down the Edinburgh River because it's just covered in concrete, isn't it? So that was fun, and then I worked with Polar, another nonprofit. And then when I was working at Polar, I got a flyer from my supervisor saying that the MRC is hiring and they have a burst of college careers that's open and they're hiring and all. And they have all these certifications and that I want to have and the experience I want to gain to teach and be more spoken because I don't really have a voice. I'm a really shy person. Sometimes I get nervous. I want to continue practicing that. As you can see, I'm opportunity doing that today. I want to grow as an individual. So this program that's what it is basically. I've been growing in this program. I've been challenging myself. We've been having so many team building programs that my colleagues, my friends, we just became a family. It's awesome working with folk from our team building that we've been doing with them. Last week we just had we went camping and we've been growing closer at that time. And all these certifications are something that I want to apply because knowledge is power, but applying it is also very important. So I would want to do that. And at the time right now, I have a nephew. He's kind of went through the same situation I went through as a kid, which is not seeing that knowledge is very important. And he's ditching to middle school, so he started pretty early. So I want to show him that it's possible to do better for yourself. And through this program, I feel like I could want to bring him out to these parks and show him that it's a stress-free environment because it's really stressful in the city. And I understand that. Seeing from this point of view, which is going back here and there. And so and whenever I go visit these parks, I feel honored and privileged because my friends don't know about these parks. They don't see or experience these beautiful parks, such as on Summa Canyon, Temesco Bay Park, Kinjavec Ranch. Like, oh my God, it's beautiful site everywhere. And I can't wait to finish this program. I really want to show and put a better example for my nephew that it is possible to achieve what you want. And this program, through this program, it's been great. It's been awesome. It's an awesome experience, and I cannot wait to continue learning and carrying the knowledge I've been achieving or gaining through.